filming?
Yep.
On the set.
Everything I ever learned that gets me through the worst, I learned at my mama's knee. Now anytime I'm turned around, I turn to mama first, and you'd be wise to memorize what mama says to me. Mama ain't the rock yet, and I'm the living proof.
That's kind of a frightening thought, isn't it?
Now listen up. Mama says don't use a toaster while standing in the shower. Now who can argue with that? Mama says don't hold your breath for longer than an hour. The woman knows where it's at, and mama says it doesn't matter if you're a kid or you're a clown. Once you drive up a mountain, you can't back down.
You can't back down, Ren.
Now, Ren, you've not yet had the pleasure of meeting my mama, but these boys have. Come on and help me out here, fellas.
Now, mama makes a lot of sense if you know how to listen. She's clear and concise. She's concise.
Daddy says I love her son, but she's got marbles missing. But I say, hey, it's free advice. And what'd you expect at that price?
Then maybe your mama ought to give my speech.
Oh, heck no. Everyone thinks mama's crazy. The point is, though, she's got some really good ideas. Hear me now.
Mama says
what you believe in